How are you today?
I'm very well. How are you?
Good, Emma. Oh.
Done an outdoor cinema experience. You know, when they have the whole set and they have characters and all the rest of it. I went to see Romeo and Juliet, the Leonardo DiCaprio version.
Ah.
And we had to, I can't remember which house we were in, but it was brilliant. There was a group of friends and you go in and you have to war, and then there's a fairground like in the movie, and then the characters act it out as the film goes on. It's a really great way to see a film.
My favourite one ever, I just slipped off.
So long as it doesn't rain.
Right, well, let's... Adam!
A consonant, please.
You can indeed start today with T.
And a second.
K.
And a third.
L.
And a vowel.
I.
And a second.
U.
And a third.
E.
And a consonant.
B.
And a vowel.
A.
And a final consonant, please.
A final H.
Like buildings, no more exciting than that.
No. Poor an old word, but it would have got you...
Thank you, Jenny. G.
And another.
T.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant, please.
S.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
P.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And another consonant.
Lastly, T.
And those were our two.
Yes.
Why not? Six little ones. You've got him worried, Jenny. He's getting out the big guns, or the little guns in this case. The first one of the day, 6, 4, 2, 7, 8, and 10. And the target to reach 965.
Times 2.
12.
Times 8.
96.
Times 10.
960.
Add the 4.
For one away, 964.
And Jenny? Each. I was trying to multiply 5 up, and then a bit of brain oozed out the side of my ear, and I gave up. So 965, Rachel.
Get someone to mop that up. You shouldn't have wasted your brain, because this one was actually impossible. So one either way you could have got, but that's brilliant.
Very good. Right, let's go.
Thank you, Jenny. G.
And another, please.
S.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
M.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
R.
And a consonant.
And lastly, D.
Was a rather nifty little 8. Sounds like it could...
Someone predicting the worst. Anything else,
please?
Thank you, Adam. R.
And a second.
M.
And a third.
L.
And a vowel.
A.
And a second.
E.
And a third.
A.
And a consonant.
P.
And a vowel.
U.
And a final vowel, please.
A final A.
John?
Lamper for another...
Thank you, Jenny. One large, 5 not. And for this round, your little numbers are 3, 2, 8, 3. Ooh, they've gone a bit skew with. Another 8, and the large one, 50. And the target, 401.
50 is 400, and 3 over 3 is 1.
Well
done.
Same way, Adam. Thank
you, Adam. N. And a second.
Q.
And a third.
F.
And a vowel.
A.
And a second.
I.
And a third.
O.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jenny. R.
And another, please.
G.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
N.
And a consonant.
W.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
A final M.
I'm going to go with a different eight, and you're probably both going to kick. Only declared seven for it, because...
Please.
Why not? Four from the top row, and two carefully selected friends. Right, the little ones. Seven and one, and then the big ones. 100, 50, 75, and 25. And the target to reach, 689.
This one.
99.
Times seven.
Is 693.
75 plus 50.
125.
Divided by 25 is five to take away.
Yep, for one below.
Very good. Was this one possible, Rachel?
Well, skip the 50 and you can get one the other way, but this was impossible.
Wow, another impossible one to...
Thank you, Jenny. J.
And another, please.
S.
And a vowel, please.
U.
And another.
A.
And a consonant, please.
N.
And another.
R.
And another consonant, please.
T.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another vowel.
Lastly, I.
Take a rain check because of a rain out when something is...
Thank you, Adam. Y.
And a second.
L.
And a third.
S.
And a vowel.
E.
And a second.
I.
And a third.
A.
And a consonant.
C.
And a vowel.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
Final S.
You're under a bit of pressure, Adam.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jenny. R.
And another.
W.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
D.
And another.
M.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant.
And a final T.
Good on, John. How'd you get on, Sue?
Yeah, another seven there. Water.
Find it in computing.
So software, hardware.
Please.
Thank you, Adam. R.
And a second.
L.
And a third.
T.
And a vowel.
U.
And a second.
A.
And a third.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
O.
And a final vowel, please.
A final E.
Our champion is needed today. A couple of sensational E's.
Rachel. Thank you, Jenny. Final time today. Let's pick some good ones. This selection is 1, 5, 3, 9, 50, and 25. And your target... 749.
It's 15. 15 times 50.
750.
750. Take the one.
Easy. There 749.
Done with a little bit of deception. Because every time John's on this show, you do impressions of me, because that's the only one you do. Thank you for saying. I've noticed you do. I don't know whether I should tell people, because once you say it, you can't unsay it.
That's disdain. It.
Every time.
Dead.
Yeah. Right?
Another
every time it comes out, you always see we're
heartbreaking dispatch.